Hello everyone, good evening. Today we are going to make a new kind of a snack item or a snack variety that is made from all the dry fruits and the nuts. So it's as we are in again, you know, in monsoon season, so we need to eat, and also this corona time, we have to, you know, take dry fruits, which that is nuts, which is very important for our health to fight with the different kinds of diseases, that is to improve our immunity. So let's quickly start making this. And for this, you know, whatever the items you have at your home, you can make with that. So for that, you know, I have taken this urad dal. This is you know, you can see this is urad dal, and this is with the skin. So we did this is, and we have roasted this. This is the roasted one. You can see they are slightly brown, so we have roasted it slightly, and till it becomes, you know, the moisture should go away from this. So till the time the moisture goes and becomes you know, golden brown, you have to fry it nicely, roast it. Then we have this is called chuwara, or the dry dates. You can see even this we have fried it. You can just see. So these are, you can take around 15 to 20. And then after roasting, we have chopped, removed the nut, seeds. Then we have lotus seeds or makhana. This is very good for health. You know, first, this has more iron. Dates have more iron in it. And this makhana, that is lotus seeds, even this has, you know, more, this good in calcium. So it's very good for health again. So next is the walnuts. Again, you know, this is a, you know, good for our brain. So especially for the kids, it's very good because they can memorize it, and you know, it helps in the brain development. And then this is the sesame seeds, which is again rich in calcium and good for health. And then we have almonds. Everything we have roasted it, all of them. So these are, you can see how nicely we have roasted it. You know, it would split up even when you roast. So we have roasted without the ghee. We did not add ghee to this. This is without, dryly we have roasted it on a very low flame. And then we have this watermelon seeds. This is very good, and it's very cool for the body and also rich in calcium. So, and then we have jaggery, because we are not using sugar, we are using jaggery. So we have chopped it finely. And then we have this is khaskhas. This is khaskhas. You know, you have to first wash it in the water and nicely strain it off, and take it on a you know, towel, paper towel, and make sure there are no you know, small kind of tiny particles or stones in this. So we have to nicely wash it off, and then I have dried this, you know, and then roasted it as well. So that's all, we all have it here. We have gram, this is a black Bengal gram, and here we have all the nuts and jaggery and these things. So now let's mix this. You know, we are also using cardamom powder. So okay, so we are taking it in a jar, mixy jar. So first we'll grind one after the other. So this is very good and healthy snack for the kids especially. So I hope you all will enjoy this kind of a snack. So in between you can check how it is. So you know, this is the how it becomes. So you have to remove each and everything like this, and all together we can bind it with the help of the ghee. So you know, ghee, we have almost, we have taken around 200 ml of ghee. This is hot, guys, so it's very warm. You know, when it is hot itself, you know, it's very hot to touch. So you have to be careful. So we have to bind it all together. So now again, once we are trying it. you know, we are making it into fine powder. If you want, you can just make it like just a if you want to grind it into a coarse thing, you can even do that, but this is a fine powder. Or so you can even leave it like that. So we'll one more time we will grind it. So this is done. You can see it is very fine powder. Good. So that's good. So we'll do it again, guys. And then we will take it into a big bowl. So let's take it into a big vessel dish. So one after the other, we have to finely grind everything. So we have added this to this. And then we'll take all the nuts here. Make sure, you know, you nicely roast it so that all the moisture goes away and it becomes crunchy. So when you touch the, you know, makhana, that is lotus seeds, they will be crunchy. And you hear the crunchy sound. So it should be crunchy. Even everything, all the nuts should be crunchy. Once it releases the moisture, so that, you know, with the help of the heat, it gets absorbed, and then we'll also add. We are adding the khaskhas. Khaskhas, that is poppy seeds as well. So let's see how it is. So everything would be grinded nicely. So we want fine. So let's try it again. It's an immunity booster, guys, and it is, you know, you can have it in the evening time or in the morning time. One or two in a day is fine, because it's a very healthier version of having this. So we have it here. So this is, you can see the powder. This is nice powder. Everything is grinded nicely. Then we can mix everything. Because we are not adding sugar here. Most of them would add, but we are not adding sugar. We are just adding the jaggery into this. So all together, what we'll do is, see, into the mixie jar now, we have taken this, the gram powder, and then half few of this, the same amount of both, and along with the jaggery, we will mix it all together. So whatever the amount is required, we'll add it. And in the, because it is very difficult to mix, you know, with hand. And then all together, we can, you know, bind it with the help of ghee. And we can add the cardamom powder to this. because we are using this urad dal because it is highly rich in protein. It's very good for the kids as well as everybody. So this is done. To this we will add the ghee. We are adding all together here. See, it can make up to, you know, 50 to 60 laddus. We are adding the cardamom powder. Just for the nice smell and flavor, and also it is cool for the body. So we are mixing it all nicely. So we are mixing it ghee here, and little by little we can, when the ghee is hot itself, it should be warm, it should not be cool, and make the laddus. Just make it into a balls, and this is done. So keep it aside. So take it onto a plate. So this is done, guys. This is how it looks, and this is the dry fruit and nut, all mixed laddus. If you don't want to use the black with the skin, or the urad dal, you can use the plain white color one also. But it is good for health, so we are using the black one. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video. Hope you all like it, and it tastes just wonderful, and it's a healthier diet. You can have it every day, two of it, so for all your family, and you can enjoy this. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.